Hello guys, hello my good friends, long time to see you, EFTHYMIOS there, we have renovated our shop and now we are there in our workshop with George. Hello George.
Hello guys,
this,
how are you?
You know guys, this hello guys have to listen about 3 months now.
Long time to see you, long time to make some videos pottery, but now we'll start to prepare some ceramics for the new season.
We have now some items to make, some orders, some items for the shop and for the e-shop. And also we are trying again to produce some biscuit Raku ceramics to so we can make the firing of the Raku. And now we are making some smalls. But these balls are Raku balls, you know, with Raku clay.
But for today, I have used for the first time a cream for the for our hands. You know, I use the clay when I use it's very too much somewhat, and my hands and fingers it's be hard, and a company sent me this cream for the hands. It's like gloves for the and protect my hands for
from the samot.
For the samot. So I use for first time.
I tried it before some hours guys and it's very good. Because even if you clean your hands, maybe some of you know already this cream. It's this one. It seems very quality cream. Gloves in a bottle. I said that you can find on Amazon in many shops. It's the original one. And when you make pottery on the wheel, pottery throwing, you doesn't feel the hardness of the Raku clay of the samot.
So I feel my hands and my fingers very soft now. And I have to tell you, if you use hard clay with samot, it's necessary to use this cream.
Guys, many of you send me message that when you try to make Raku clay, you have this problem because it's 3-4 times more hard for the hands. So I'm sure that this this cream will help you for sure. Try to use this. But the good thing by, with this clay, with samot, it's a lot of different also on throwing. Eh? It's stronger, you have to make a lot of items before your hands make it smoothly. It's different feeling. You have to pressure more, but if you make a small mistake, it doesn't affect it like the normal clay. That's our shop, LEROS. There we are making small Raku cups, you see. You know, every year we are trying to make new items, and most of these items are from the last time firings. There are some basins. It's already sold, and on some hours the person who ordered this will come to get it. There are 7 basins, small Raku balls. You know, many of these balls you can find it on this shop. Not all of them. You see copper, cobalt. I love copper, guys, you know. I think copper is the best. Many, many items. We don't have space. That's always the problem. We don't have enough space. But we always need space. Let's back on George throwing. You know, guys, sometimes better one time my father will go to camera and I will be the potter, because all of these years my father is on a potter wheel. Of course, he's more experienced than me. Not question about this. But one day, he has to keep the camera to record, and I will be on the potter wheel to show you what my father has taught me. Now, as we finish the renovation and we finish with most of orders we have about 24-25 orders, and now we have to make the last 2, if I remember right. We have finished 23 orders, so now we are making again many. We will try to make many videos. Now you see my father make, will try to make 10 balls the same size, as you can see. We need to make 10 balls of this, 10 small plates, and 10 balls with a primal ball. You can see on the previous video, it's for a restaurant there on Leros Island, because he likes to have something handmade, not the, you know, the IKEA stuff. So we make something very special for this restaurant. Julian Korea say thank you, we welcome. We thank you guys for all the support. Long time no see you and now we are feeling better. That will be again. And a closer view. That's the fast way to produce balls. And always guys, keep your mind that you make a bigger ball, but with a Raku clay, many different clays, is ring some percent, for example 5%, as the water goes away and on firing. After firing it's about 5 to 10% smaller, depends on the clay. Don't forget guys, after you see this video, you watch this video, if you have any question, just write it below the video and I will answer them as fast as I can. Now I will be a lot more active because you send me a lot of questions with email and I try to answer them, all of them, as I do. One more, and you know there is no more clay on the wheel to go. There you see small balls, Raku balls. Also guys, don't forget to check our pottery book. You can download it for free or find the full version on Amazon. Also, I make some discounts on the shop, on Etsy shop, for about 2 days, 3 days, 5 days, 7 days. But you know there is a deadline. After this deadline, we can't help you. So just to know that until the 5th of March, now we have spring today, and happy new month, happy spring. For 5 days, we have 20% sale all of our items. Before 1 hour, we have one order from Bruce on USA. So, just to know, for 5 days you can find it if you like something, 20% off. Special sale for the stand of the spring. Bom dia, Luciana. We, you know, guys, we, my father sent her the clay, and with one try, he produced all of this. And you start to center the just the upper side of the clay, and as you continue to center the clay as you go. And again, I want to remind you guys that this cream, gloves in a bottle, it's a very good lotion for the for your hands. To protect your hands if you have problems with the clay or with the samot, if you use Raku clay, it's a very good one. I hope the streaming quality will be good. We are live from our shop on AGIA Marina LEROS on Greece. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for being with us. I have made 9 balls with this one, with this fast way. George?
Hello, guys.
Hello.
Thanks for watching.
One new video from our workshop, of our new workshop. The next days you will see more about this. Many videos now will come as we continue. Many kisses from us. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to check our pottery book and the shop for the special sale. And this one cream will help you a lot. Gloves in a bottle. Many kisses, guys.
Bye.
Thank you for all your support, for all your goals, for all your messages. It was a long time without our videos, and we are very happy to make again something that we love. You see that we can fire and make balls or everything else. Forever. We are crazy and passionate, guys, about this. Thank you with our heart. Many kisses from us. Have a nice spring. Bye-bye.